the ultimate car chase experience. That's what we're going for. We're trying to recreate all of these chase movies you've seen. You've seen Ronin, you've seen Bullet, anything the Bourne Identity. We're really trying to recreate that and give the player the chance to drive through a real city, Barcelona, and be in a car chase movie. It's an opportunity that you're not going to get in real life. And aside from just the car chase stuff, we've got a real focus on car combat. So you've seen Melee, you've seen shooting from vehicles, there's the Cyclone, there's the Aim Shot, which is going to get a new name. And then there is another key feature, but which I can't tell you about because we haven't unveiled it yet, but it will be done later. So.
You like hinting at it anyway. Mm-hmm. It's fun to hint at.
It is.
Okay.
Something to look forward to.
So vehicle melee. This is a weird concept. I'm trying to get my head around it. Where did this idea come from? Like, why are we, smashing people from a car? Like, okay. Why? What's this all
again,
about?
Again, harking back to the car chase movies, in a lot of them you'll see two cars running up against each other, grinding into each other, pushing each other out of the way, that kind of stuff. And so we've just taken it to an extra level and added in this vehicle melee feature, which you can see on screen here is, I won't swear, very, very good.
Yes.
And it's very, very satisfying. And one of the key things in our focus tests that we've been doing in the studio with members of the public, in pretty much every one, somebody has gone, oh, I'd love to have this feature in game A or game B. That's been a really positive thing for us. And every time we play a new game or a driving game of some kind, we start flicking around the right analog stick and you look left or you look right and it's not quite the same.
It's weird because when I hear about the melee concept, it feels like something that would be in a multiplayer game to me. I know this is just a single player game. But was that ever kind of like part of the concept, like just to have like people like using that against each other, or is it always kind of a single player focus?
Well, enemy vehicles can do it to you, so there is that combat between two vehicles. It's not just you doing it to them. So you have to can use melee to evade and all this kind of stuff. So there are chase missions where they're meleeing you, but no, I don't think it was ever thought of with multiplayer in mind.
Okay.
It was It's a single-player experience, and we're trying to make it as cinematic and as fun and compelling as possible.
So what else are you doing in this game? I mean, besides that, like melee move, tell me about like the powers you can do in the car.
Okay, one of the obvious ones is Cyclone, which you'll have seen already, I guess. This is a move where you're driving the car, you pull the e-brake, spin 180 degrees, and the camera zooms down into an almost first-person mode, and you then have a limited amount of time. To basically take pot shots out of the windscreen at pursuing vehicles. So if you manage to target the petrol tank or the engine or whatever of the car, it's a one-hit kill. You can shoot the driver, it's a one-hit kill. Or you can take out the tires, all of these kind of stuff. But we've made a completely new and original game here, and no other game has the cinematic moves that we do, no other game.